just thankful for being adopted by somebody that's caring enough for the other families that don't have as much as they would like to have.